done me wrong. Her eyes open, that's no lie. Them tables are turning, now it's her turn to cry. Because I used to love her, but it's all over now. Well, I used to love her, but it's all over now. Well, I used to wake up in the morning, get my breakfast in bed. She called me up and eased my aching head. Now she's here and there with every man in town, just trying to make me fall that same old clown. Because I used to love her, but it's all over now. Well, I used to love her, but it's all over now. In the morning, get my breakfast in bed. She called me up and eased my aching head. But now she's here and there with every man in town, just trying to make me fool that same old clown. Because I used to love her, but it's all over now. Well, I used to love her, but it's all over now.
I think that was the Stones' first number one hit here, but it was actually written by Shirley and Bobby Womack of the Valentinos. Yep, and they sent Mick a letter that said, hey, Mick, you know, we don't really think you should be covering our songs. Mick sent him back a letter, no problem. Then they got the royalty check. Whew! He wrote another letter to Mick and said, hey, Mick, maybe after all you ought to cover my songs. And Mick did not respond to that letter, nor did he ever play it again. Nor did they receive a royalty check ever again either. Which that royalty check was more than their band made in the last 5 years. Probably more than my band made in the last 20 years. Stone you when you're playing your guitar.
Yeah.
Well, they'll stone you when you're walking on the street. And they'll stone you when you got them sore feet. But I would not this old Lord ever must get stoned. Thank you. Another day in paradise, almost. Thank you.